workers are outside of the country and unable to return, how will this affect their employment status? The employer and the worker should discuss working conditions and benefits. The worker is entitled to refuse any adjustment to the contract. In case of termination of employment, this must be carried out in full compliance with the terms of the labour law and the contract, including the notice period and the payment of all pending entitlements.